sleeping.
Okay.
Be quiet because my husband's sleeping.
I'm gonna do. This looks big, but it's only 4 pounds from the same seller. So we're gonna leave this aside for later. I'll do the 5 pound. 5 pound Goodwill. Can't remember what I paid. The funny thing is, whatever you pay, even if you pay like $20, by the time you add shipping and tax, sometimes it's 45 at least. It's so stupid. So over that fact. Oh, I thought they'd put this in a bag. That's interesting. Last time when I ordered from them, can you see? Last time when I ordered from them, they did put it in a bag. Oh, I can tell you the exact cost. Well done. Oh no, this one was 33. Yeah, 51 total for 5 pounds. And I will show you the piece that made me want it. First of all, I love these from afar. I know they're just cheap, but I love the colorfulness. But this isn't what I was looking at. It was this. I was trying to figure out what the heck this was. Oh, interesting. It's cooler than I thought, actually. I mean, it's just a no name, but I like that. I'm a sucker for gold, mesh, rhinestone, all of the above. Yeah, interesting. Huh, it's lightweight, which is good if you want to be comfortable, I guess. Okay, put this back over here. Leather bracelet. I'm not mad at this. This is cool. It's cool. There was supposed to be another one from them today, but it didn't come, which is interesting. I don't know. Huh. I guess this is real. Signed. I don't know that it's real. It doesn't look like silver, but I didn't see that in there. Have a loop-de-loop. I'm totally unprepared in my pajamas, as you can probably see. Can't find my loop. No, I'll tell you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Yeah, see, there's a name in there. It's not sterling, though. I can tell that. It's not bad. Native American style. I'm pretty much 100% sure that this isn't actually Native American made. This one too. This is another one. I could see a bunch of leather, rhinestones, and I'm like, what is happening? And this is what is happening. And I love it. I love what's happening here. I love ABs. Aurora Borealis. Rhinestones. And I like leather. This is actually leather. I don't know what it is. A headband? I mean, because it's long. Make it wear as a choker, but why would you need all of this? If anybody knows, please tell me. Yeah, because it's just that length, you know what I mean? Yeah, absolute could be a choker. Be a weird headband, because there's more leather than there is. Feels nice, it's heavy. Okay, so the bracelet was a surprise. Another mesh. Looks like the gold is worn a bit, though. I love these, so I might just keep this. And oddly, I love these. I have a ton of them. I don't know why I like them, but I do. I haven't tried to sell any. I just like them. Go figure. Go figure. Go figure. Not crap. Crap, crap. Crap plastic. Crap. Gold. Yeah, the last time I got from the same Goodwill, they put it all. They had it all in one bag, and then they had little separate bags. This is the first lot that I've gotten where it's all just thrown into a box loosely. I mean, I know that's common, but I've never got one. Because I don't know why, but I like, this is the other thing I saw, and then I'll be done with things I saw. And this is just, I could tell this was nothing like, oh my god, but it's just something I like. Heavy, brass beaded and wood beads, choker type of shit, let's say type of situation. Shit just came out. Now I could see these two. Something, guys. But you can see my other bracelets, so you know I am something as well. Testing out this new mic. I'm hoping it's working. I'm talking extra quiet. Not on purpose, but because my husband's sleeping. Yeah. How fun is that? Yeah. Okay, I'll just leave that on for now. The other box that I got. From the same Goodwill that didn't come today. It shipped a day later, so it may not be here till tomorrow. So I couldn't get combined shipping, which really sucked because they charged like $16 for shipping and handling. That one I only paid $24. The starting bid. I wanted the starting bid. If it's happening. I never know what these sort of stretched out. I mean, it's pretty. I'm not going to sell it. Oh, it's a bracelet. Hi. I'm like, I never know what this is supposed to be. It's like, hi. This is what it's supposed to be. There's some couple of hairs happening. I mean, I don't hate it. I don't know. I'm just going to put it aside. I don't like either of these. Boot. Boot. No, it's not really boot. It's just weird. I don't know if it's supposed to be all rough like that. That's its thing. Pearls, people, pearls. Never a fan of pearls. This one is marked. Is it Monet neck? Me without my dang. Oh, there's a little break there. Ooh. Hello. I was thinking Monet. Sinner. I was going to say the only time I like pearls, and the broken pearls, is when there's a cool clasp, and this one has a cool clasp, but it's also missing rhinestones, and then this has happened. But otherwise, I think I would like this. It's too bad it's broken, because it's center, and center's a, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, C-I-N-E-R. Best. Best. Someone will buy this. Because oddly, for a cheap thing, it's kind of nice looking. I personally have always been, I started my collection in like when I was a tween with Native American. Because I'm old. And in the 60s and 70s, everyone was wearing it. So I love it. And I don't, so I'm not a big fan of the faux shit. It's fine, because some people can't. Well, I mean, I couldn't afford a real squash blossom. I had a real squash blossom. Sold it for $100. Long story. That was like when I was living in LA and needed money. And it was like way before the days of social media. So like I sold it on one of those like recycler, one of those papers for $100 to this lady. And she got home and then she called me and was like, "This isn't Mark Sterling Silver." And I'm like, "Yeah, well, but it is. Sterling silver." So she ended up keeping it. I wish she hadn't have. I wish she would have brought it right back. Because there's so much Native American vintage jewelry that's not marked at all. I just sold a pair of benchwork beaded necklaces that came in an Angel View jewelry jar. That cost the jewelry jar was $10. There was two benchwork sterling silver beaded unmarked Native American vintage, did I say that? I sold the pair for $200. So there's that. I don't know what's happening with this. I love a colorful bead. I'll figure out if something's happening or not. And then this? Nah. Because it's just plasticky. Oh, good. They did put one little thing in a bag, but it looks like it might be feathers. A leopard mesh. It's lightweight. I don't mind it because I like anything tacky. But does it, do you mean, I mean, I guess it's a necklace, but is it, it's too big for a choker, so it can't lay flat on the neck. So it's just going to kind of lay like that, I guess. I don't know. I didn't know you had the oops sitting in the water, yeah. I'm not mad at this. Cute little lamp work beads. Oh, no. Look at cute. Oh, that person. 5 pounds is so manageable. I have, like, and then those, like I said, those are just, in that big box, are only 2 pounds each. Okay, my hair's a rat's nest. Okay. So I'm glad I got 2 of them, because 2 pounds is just not enough, you know what I mean? 5 pounds is barely enough. 10 pounds is probably the perfect amount. It's fun, it's not too overwhelming, you don't feel like stressed about it. It's not as much to... Okay, well, I could detangle this. It's pretty enough. It's going to be a long, probably flapper length. This little faceted, not silver, metallic beads, I guess you'd call them. Modern, crappy, Art Deco inspired. It's not crappy, but just not much to it. Nope. Modern rhinestone, probably Claire's. God, I gotta say it's Claire's. It's Claire's. I can't even bother with Claire's. It's just crap. Yeah. Is it glass? I'll put them in a better bead lot or something. Plastic, not vintage or anything. No. No. Pretty, but too lightweight for me to feel like I want to sell them. Too lightweight. I don't know if I've said it before, but I at least have to respect. It doesn't have to be something I would wear, but it has to be something I respect in order for me to sell it. It doesn't have to be expensive or blah, 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 blah. Just have to be something out of respectable. Okay. This, I don't know what I think of this. I don't think a lot. Got 100 million necklaces that are just like, I need to list them. What are these, those coconut beads or whatever they're called? It's not broken. Okay. Another leather. Now this might not. I don't know if this is a wraparound. You say wraparound and you wrap around and you go like that and you say, oh, now I'm punk rock. Okay, another one of my... These are fun to wear. They're lightweight and the other ones, they have a real clingy. They're just fun.
Except if I have to shave the hair on my arms, otherwise it gets all... It hurts my arms.
Okay, let's just say that no to all this. Hi, my lady baby. My George Bertruzzi. I think this is pretty much all plastic now. More plastic from my chip, broken plastic. Nope. I like these beads. I don't know how this is supposed to be worn or if it's supposed to have a closure. I know it's hard to see everything with my freaking tattoos everywhere. So those are pretty. They're just pretty little. I don't know if somebody just made it. I guess it's a lariat style, so you just tie it as you wish. But yeah, I like that.
to,
turtle sweater pulls.
Pulls.
Sweater. Sweater thingies.
More plastic. I don't know if I said, but I was happy with the first two lots that I got from this Goodwill auction a month ago. I guess not, just a month ago. They do a lot of 5-pounders. One I got for $12. And then since then, hematite and some kind of thingy too. But they stopped. Now all their auctions start at $19.99. Back then, way back then, before the row was really in effect, they would start them at $7.99. And then that's why I got the one for $12. And this is kind of cool. It's a vintage-y. Chainy thing. I'll just check it out and see if it's too warm. Is this the matching bracelet? Ooh, this is the matching bracelet. Looks like the gold is almost all but off. I'll get it closer later. This one is, no, I think it's missing.
It's like a gold tone.
Yeah. Can't think of it right now. I'm trying to just hurry and get through this. A faux Chanel. So faux Chanels go in the faux trash. Because none of this really. I have no use for their knockoffs. eBay, more importantly, has no use. Where's that? Because this is just crappy homemade. Trying to see if this chain is at least. I've gotten a lot of sterling silver and gold in my lots in life, you know, in real life and stuff, but never any that say, this isn't silver, never any that say like silver plated or like all these that I get just say nothing. Not silver, yeah, whatever. Or not like gold filled or any of that. I was just. Oh, I'm seeing feathers. I'm not liking it. Or not feathers, but just, okay, fabric. At least they were nice enough to put whatever this is in bags. And what I think all this is broken, is what I think it is. Does this go to this? Oh, that's unfortunate. That could be cute, but I don't know. I mean, they're clean. That's a weird combo. Ask, okay, all this stuff. Everybody hates this stuff, man. I am right along with everybody else on it. Here's the broken something. Oh, no. Here's the earrings that go with that funky leopard mesh necklace, I guess it was. Necklace. Okay, is there anything good in here? Ew. No, this is, well. At least these are clean. That's the only thing I can say for them, is they're clean. They don't feel scrungy at all. There's the other earring, so there's earrings for that weird leopard mesh situation. All that's good in here, this I think is just all the broken bits and just random what the hells. What is this? Just, I'm not gonna show you. Trust me, I don't wanna see it. Unless you can see it on my lap. Okay, well, there's nothing good in here. Which is okay, because I didn't see this bag in a lot, so it wasn't like I saw that. Ooh, what's in there? Like, I didn't even see it. These beads. This looks like, oh, these go with my little bracelet that I loved. Cute. There's another one, so here's a PR. I don't know why I like that funky bracelet. Probably because it's a funky bracelet. And that's it. So, that was super underwhelming. I mean, would somebody wear these? Yellow tassel
I mean, oops. I mean, I love the little ball, but ew. No.
It's got to be repurposed some way, not by me. Okay, well, that wasn't very good. That was not... I don't know if I could even make my money back. 50 is what I'd have to make back? Oh, we'll do a synopsis
of what I think.
And nothing's great either. This is cool. The first piece I showed you, I think. I mean, I think it's cool. I just think it's cool. And it's not marked anybody. It doesn't feel like high quality, but I think the cool factor would sell it. So let's say 20. Let's just say that. Say like $5.99. All I think is it looks like wood, but it's leather.
Leather.
Oh, worse slim pickings here. Like the necklace. Like the earrings. $12.99. What do we got? $20.30. Let's just say call that 30.
I don't know. I'll have to look up this faux brand. I mean, someone will pay at least 10 for that.
That I know. Because the Bible tells me so. Ooh. Yeah, there's nothing right. Guess I just put over there, my, that's nothing, because I like them, but... And then the super funky bracelet with the earrings. Where are you? I don't know. There's, here's the other guy. Oh, no, that goes to that. Okay, there's a lot of these beads in here. Anyways, it doesn't matter.
The bracelet with both earrings. Because I love it, I would ask like 15.
Call me crazy cuckoo. But when I like something, I charge more for it. Oh, my God.
And I love this, but I'm not sure what it is. But I know at least, anyways,
what I'm seeing. I'd want to keep this lariat leather because I just like it. It'd be fun to wear lariat style with chingadeiros. I'd be lucky to make my money back. And I just bought like from the same seller like a 12 pounder, a 16 pounder, and an 18 pounder. And they don't combine shipping. So I'm paying like, for those, I'm paying like $60 in shipping. From the same seller for those three lots, which just kills me. Kills me. Because like you can get a lot, you can win a lot, a bag, whatever, box, a lot. And like I said earlier, and pay just like, oh, that was only $20. And then you add it all up and it's like, fudge. You know, fuck. I can't think of an example, but one of them I just got charges $20 shipping, and then there's tax, so the $20 win is now 50. Kind of like this one. So that's like, but yeah, $20 shipping. Yikes. Just yikes. It's a lot. And it's only coming from Arizona. I'm in California. So there's really no good excuse for that. Okay, that's it, folks. I like this, but I know this is nothing, you know, sellable. Like, this is, you can get this all day for probably $8. So, yeah. Boo. This is a boo box. You know, you just don't know. I'll usually bid on some, on them because I see something I like that intrigues me. This poor guy. See, this sinner could have half paid for this lot. If it wasn't broken, and missing redstones. I'm not sure about a repairable. Yeah. I mean, I'll still probably list it because it's a designer name, and just really cheap, like $10. Maybe somebody can repurpose. Repurpose? All right, that's it. I'll try to do the 2 pounds times two, so 4 pounds.
later today. Because why not? Oh, yeah. Did I already do this?
Is this Matt? No, this is separate. Yeah, so this bracelet. If I listed it, sorry, not sorry, there might be 100 like it, but I would probably still list it for like $15 because it's cute. All right, guys, stay safe. Thanks for viewing. Bye now.